shot clock. Taylor Sutlive has got an open three. And he's first blood for anybody, 3-0. Right into the paint, it's in the corner to Morgan. He'll shoot that three, and he will put it in the right corner. Reese Morgan's got a second. Well, the 5, Cal Poly leads. Ellison fakes right. Alwich, they reset a shot clock on the first shot, but now it goes into Lamba. He puts it up at the rim. Quick move by Jalen Shedd. Nice work! One-handed slam from Joe Alwich underneath.
Your eyes cannot be seen anytime he catches a beer. Easy on the board.
Jalen Shedd with a beautiful assist.
Because at the end of the day, you know your stats, and that was a lucky one.
Shedd, open three. Good from Jalen Shedd. 23-24. Cal Poly in front.
That left hand is
only Twine. 20 on open. Most things on the perimeter right now. Alwich straight away will let fly a three. He's got it. Second half of the trade.
6.5 minutes without the ball. Back to the first half. Nice rhythm shot by Alwich. When that follow through is pure, it'll find the net.
Screen by Alwich. Sutlive goes around it. Now he goes down the middle. He pulls up right in front of the key. And he hits that. Good screen by Alwich. Made that happen. Alwich will shoot a three and he missed it short. Nawaba with a skying tip. Missed it. Got it. Nawaba. I called Joe Alwich the high octane pogo stick. David Nawaba was that there times two.
That really wasn't a fair fight season.
Head on the shot clock right now for Ridge Shipley. Number 10 goes to the free throw line. Gets a down low to Gordon. Nice pump fake. Rolls it in off of the glass. Got some help. To the right side and pass back to Luke. Elbow jumper after a ball fake. He swishes it on the right side. Goes at Gordon. He's got the rebound. Terry's begging for a foul, and the whole Cal Poly coaching staff yells, go! And Jalen Shedd gets it to Nawaba with a two-handed slam.
From Jalen Shedd for David Nawaba. He never quits, but when he's behind you on the baseline, look out for the rim.
9 points, David Nawaba, 13-point advantage. Up goes down the right side, give it back to Brian. Kind of a sideways follow, drop, a nice shot off the glass by Brian Bennett. On him. Quickly, and now they go down low. Shot is up, blocked out of bounds by Joe Alwich. Feeling good. He can rest easy now as the Cal Poly Mustangs are very, very good for the Fresno State team.